I would love to talk more to all of you, including about golf. You're clearly better than I am.
Or March Madness, right?
Or March Madness. Can I just conclude, even if the camera isn't rolling or whatever, but look, there's a whole lot of things I don't have answers to in my personal life. There's a whole lot of things I don't have answers to about the church. But it is the only anchor. The Savior is the only thing that doesn't move or change. I'm old enough now to know that's true. I'm old enough to know, and I've had enough experiences to know, that those experiences with Him through the Spirit are the best experiences we can have here. So for me, it's worth it to keep going to your great question, because I want to have more of those. Even when I might be troubled about something or bugged by something, or even if I feel like I don't belong, I'm not going to let my insecurity overcome wanting to have those experiences with the Spirit and to learn more about the Lord. And I just want to tell you that I know for sure that this is the Church of Jesus Christ. And it's filled with His power. And we have access to that power, but we have to learn how to use it. That's on us. That's not on Him. But that's on us. But the privilege is totally there to do it. And my prayer for you is that you'll start asking right now. Ask the Lord to tutor you what it feels like and sounds like for you when He's talking to you, so that you can learn the language of revelation for you. And that'll help you with your questions. That'll help you with things that are bugging you and that you just think, I don't know if I agree with this. Honestly, there's some things I don't know if I agree with either, except it's not a disagreement with the Lord. It's just I need more light and knowledge in my life. And I just testify to you that if the Lord knows that you want to learn to talk to Him, He'll teach you how. And I bury my testimony. That is true. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen. Amen.